Stick a bomb right on the control panel. Should be enough to blow the whole place. Okay, y'all. Let's make it quick and make it...
Two.